Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at McDonough School, where the start of MIAA conference play has started. And in a minor surprise, I'm sure a lot of people are looking at their Twitter feed and their beepers or in their cell phones and saying, "What just happened?" Because the St. Paul's Crusaders is what happened. They come over to McDonough and knock off the Eagles 12-9 to open up MIAA conference play. They led wide wire. It was they got out to a 7-2 lead. McDonough did come back to tie it at 8 in the third quarter, but the fourth quarter belonged to the Crusaders, who are again 1-0 in MIAA conference play. Got three key members of this winning Crusaders team. To my left, he was big in goal, junior goalie Jamie Grant. He had 12 saves. In the middle, senior attack Andrew Milani. He had 4 goals. And next to him, he got his little fan club over there coming over. I don't know, I gotta give you a nickname, Logan Santos, the man from Carolina. I might call you just Carolina Lightning. That's your nickname, Logan Carolina Lightning Santos. 4 goals for the junior midfielder as again St. Paul's pull off an upset. Everybody's going to say it's an upset, but for these guys from St. Paul's, it wasn't an upset. They came in here and knew they were going to give McDonough 48 strong minutes, and they did, and they're in the win column. And we'll start with Logan. Logan, talk about the toughness of this team. I was telling Coach Whitty, you know, this game was last year. I don't think you guys would have won. Just talk about the toughness and the fortitude of this team, because they came back on you.
Yes, sir. Well, all of offseason, we worked really hard with sweat performance and each other. Even when we didn't have workouts, we would always go out to the field and just work out and shoot. And then you could see down the field today, we were just giving more effort than McDonough was, and all the boys, we were all getting after it, and that's why we won.
Yeah. What's the extra motivation? Not only because it is the first MIAA conference game, but McDonough was the number one team in the nation by Inside Lacrosse. Was that? I'm sure there was a little extra motivation.
Yes, definitely. We're not ranked, so mm-hmm. We have a chip on our shoulders, and we're trying to show everyone that we're the best.
Right. Talk about getting off to that fast start, 7-2, early in the second quarter.
So we just got to the lead and we kept pushing. Eventually they came back, and then we just stepped on it again and just increased the lead.
All right, great, no problem. We turn over to Andrew Milani. Andrew, you're a senior on this team.
Yep.
Veteran. I mean, just talk about the growth in this team from this time last year to today. I mean, obviously a big improvement. Yeah.
The team this year is a lot more bought in than we were last year. It's a better vibe around the team. We all know how good we can be. We all know how much work we've put in. So it's really just we're more bought in this year. And I think we have a lot more potential this year than we did last year. And we're all just pumped to see where that'll take us.
Right. Just talk about just maintaining your composure. You guys were up 7-2. McDonough tied it at 8-8. And I thought we were at the turning point, and I don't have his name, 22, scoring that goal late in the third quarter to give you guys the lead back.
Yeah, I mean, it was just staying composed. We knew we were going to end up winning because we're just a relaxed team. We've been there before. We've been in close games, and we just stayed relaxed. We had faith in our guys, and we just ended up putting a few away because we had faith in everyone on our team.
All right, great. We'll turn over to Jamie Grant. Jamie, talk about the defense you guys played. I mean, you held McDonough for 2 goals, you know, through most of the first half. They made it. They came back on you. You knew it was going to be a run by McDonough. But you guys, again, maintained your composure.
Yep. I mean, I really got to give all the credit to the defense. Got guys Mason Woodward, Travis Quenza, you got Max Stukenberg, Will Burdett, got the D middies, all play well. And really just forcing shots that I could see the whole way in and just keeping the composure through the whole game. I thought really just kind of at the end there, especially when they came back, really just kind of balled in, dug deep, did what we needed to do, pull out the win.
Talk about your save. It was still, you guys were up by 1 goal. No, it was actually a 2-goal game, but McDonough was making a push. You made that save with like a minute left. And at that point, it kind of felt like, okay.
Yeah, I mean, again, you just got to give the credit to defense. See the ball all the way in. I mean, giving me a lot better shot to make the save. Mm-hmm. So, really, that's all I got to say about that one.
Yeah. You was on the team last year, right?
Yeah.
I mean, just talk about this last year to this year, man. It's been an amazing transformation. I mean, you guys are, everyone can kind of see it today. This ain't the St. Paul's the last couple of years.
Yep. I mean, really, you just got to give all the credits to the senior leadership. We've got captains like Milani here, Mason, really kind of bringing us all together, making us really a family out here. and just buying in all winter and just grinding with people don't see behind the scenes. I really just think it helps kind of come together and just play as a team.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. Still got another 3 weeks. This league's a grind, as you know. But how big is it just to get the first one to come out, the first game of the year, boom, in the win column?
I mean, especially against this McDonough team, I know just seeing that number one ranking really motivated us. I mean, didn't want to look into it too much, but really just getting that one big win out of the way. Literally can only look at that tonight. Got to move on tomorrow, but definitely give us a good little head start on the league this year.
All right. Well, junior goalie Jamie Grant had 12 saves, came up big.
Yeah!
No problem. Andrew Milani, senior attack, had four goals. And my man from Carolina Lightning, and I'm sorry, Logan Santos, he had four goals as the St. Paul's Crusaders have opened up MIAA conference play, the best league in the nation. Everybody is good in this league. St. Paul prove it as they come over to McDonough and knock off the Eagles 12-9. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.